what would your view be, Kiran, on Z? Do you think after holding it and seeing a loss of almost 100 rupees per share, should still hold on, await some clarity, or just get out?
Well, very good afternoon. The stock, after a good uptrend from the year 2012 to 2018, has now turned its tide. And the kind of chart patterns that we see, it completely tells us that we are in a completely downtrend. Lower tops, lower bottoms is what is happening, and a trend reversal price pattern was formed at around the 550 levels, which actually told us to exit. However, this investor is still holding. I still believe that there is limited upside and a good amount of downside possible from the current levels. So it's better to book your losses and invest into stocks which are in a good uptrend.
Really, what's your view, Kiran, on BHEL?
No trend reversal price pattern in place, and we are seeing pressure at every rise. And if the stock has to give an uptrend, it has to do basically a trend reversal price pattern, which is not seen for now. However, a very good support does exist at around the 60 levels, which has been tested more than four times in the last 2-3 years. So which is a base. So there are two views on this counter. First is exit, because ROI is going to be very, very bad for this investor. So that is one view. However, if the investor needs some more risk to be taken, then I believe 58 should be the stop loss if at all he wants to hold on to this counter.
Have a take on the stock. I mean, 2019 hasn't been kind to Colgate. It's just been coming off of those, you know, from those 1300 levels. Technically, how does this stock look to you?
See, technically, you have to take, this is a counter which is a holding stock in your portfolio. So looking at the larger trend, we still believe that there is still much headroom to this stock. It has been doing higher tops and higher bottoms right for so many decades for now. And now the current correction has taken the stock back to the lower range of the supports, which is a good thing for this stock. So I would suggest that he should go ahead and add more at current levels. I keep a stop loss below the support line that is at around 1000 levels, and have a longer time horizon. I'm sure he's going to get a rate of 1400 plus in say 6 to 8 months from now.
He's bought it at record highs.
Yeah, that's fine. These record highs will definitely take off in some months from now. The chart structure is still intact and is still bullish. The last swing low that we saw was at around the 1650 mark. So I believe that he should have a 1640, 1645 kind of stop loss for his holdings, and can average more at near the important supports of 1650 if at all the stock happens to correct a bit. So have a 6 months, 1 year time perspective, and I'm sure this will go to over 1900 plus levels in the months to come.